So, the main difference between chest voice and fry is that when you sing with chest voice, natural low voice like mine, you have the larynx in the low position. You see, and you hear also the difference, and in fry it goes up. You see. And also it's much brighter the sound, and you can clearly hear the difference. So, that's the difference between chest voice and fry.